मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। आज हम लेसन नंबर 2 ये रूम 10 × 8 के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स को डिस्कस करेंगे। और मैं आपको बार बार कह रहा हूँ, जो लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन है, जो आपके सिलेबस का पार्ट है, उसके कंप्लीट नोट्स आपको सेंड कर दिए जाएंगे एक साथ पूरे बुक के। ओके, हु वर एंगेज इन द डिस्कशन ऑफ द ड्राफ्ट प्लान ऑफ द न्यू हाउस? मिसेस मलिक, मिस्टर मलिक and the architect were engaged in the discussion of the draft plan of the new house. Mrs. Malik was making a suggestion regarding the storeroom and the draft plan was laying on the table. Second question, what did Mrs. Malik seem to insist upon? Mrs. Malik seemed to insist upon the size of the storeroom. According to her, the size of the storeroom should be 10 × 8. The hidden intention behind that she wanted to keep her mother-in-law in that storeroom. What were Mr. Malik's views regarding the storeroom? Mr. Malik was also agreed with Mrs. Malik regarding the storeroom. According to him, the room should be spacious so that one can move the trunks easily and it is also comfortable to keep the room clean. Next question, why did Mrs. Malik decide to settle down in Delhi permanently? Mrs. Malik decided to settle down in Delhi permanently because she was greatly sick or disturbed due to the regular posting of Mr. Malik. The children have grown up now and it was not desirable to shift them from school to school. What was the attitude of Mrs. Malik towards her mother-in-law? Mrs. Malik's attitude towards her mother-in-law was very rude. She did not want a separate room for her mother-in-law in the new house. She wanted to keep her in the storeroom. What were Mrs. Malik's plan regarding the furniture for the new house? Mrs. Malik was very excited for the new house. She insisted that she would have new furniture for the new house and she would not enter the old furniture into the new house. Everything had to be forgotten. What does the word everything here refers to? Everything here refers to the memories of Mrs. Malik. During the construction of the house, Mrs. Malik had made a plan for the shifting and she had cultivated love for the neighbors. She had made many friends, but the house was acquired by the government. That's why she had to forget everything. What reasons does Mrs. Malik have to be happy? Kin reasons se wo happy thi? Mrs. Malik was happy in spite of the house was acquired by the government because the house was acquired by the government. According to Mrs. Malik, private tenants are such just like headache. There are no limits of their demands and complaint and they are not regular in the payment also. Who suggested the room size 10 × 8 and to whom? Mrs. Malik suggested the room size 10 × 8 and to the architect. Why was the architect perplexed? The architect was confused at the suggestion of Mrs. Malik because Mrs. Malik was insisting that the size of the storeroom should be 10 × 8 and that was not according to the draft plan. In what manner was Mrs. Malik's daughter-in-law similar to the figure in the sketch? Mrs. Malik's daughter-in-law was wearing the maroon color sari that day. That was a similarity between the sketch and her. She also stood just like the lady shown in the sketch. Why could the Malik's not shift to their new house on Monday morning and when did they do so and why? They could not shift on the Monday morning because it was raining continuously. They decided to shift in the evening because Monday was an auspicious day for shifting for them. What did Mrs. Malik not like about her daughter-in-law. When Mrs. Malik's daughter-in-law turned the rear-view glass towards her and started to repaint her lips, Mrs. Malik did not like it, and when she was talking to her husband continuously in English, it was also not liked by Mrs. Malik because Mrs. Malik could not pick up English. Okay, that's all for today. Have a nice day.